Kossoff.
Ready?
Take some potato chips.
Marish. Marish.
Oh, it's a crazy one. This thing.
Excuse me, Bill. Could I talk to you a minute?
Why, sure. Forgive me.
What are you doing here?
Well, having fun, Captain. Why not?
You're supposed to be on duty. Don't you know that?
Major Howe gave a shorty.
Miller, too?
Oh, yeah. He came over tonight and said we could take a break. Well, we've earned it, I reckon.
Yeah. Okay, have a good time. Look, I'm going to make a telephone call. Here's some potato chips. I don't get it. Howard said he was going to be at the office tonight. Phone there, he didn't answer. I phoned the apartment, he didn't answer there either.
Maybe he's somewhere out.
Look, girl, I'm going back to the office. Would you mind taking a cab home?
May I come with you? Or rather.
Okay.
See you, Bill. See you, Bill.
Yeah, good night. All right, shoot him if he tries anything.
Sie müssen mir helfen. Ich arbeite doch mit Faber.
Thank you.
to do it. He was trying to snatch the gun. I had to.
Take the gun, Helen.
Sorry the way I was.
Just forget it.
No. Should have been better about it. When you're at war, you kill. Yet I keep seeing this face. The way he looked at me.
All right, that's the way it was, so just put it out of your mind, okay?
It's not easy.
No, it's not easy.
I just can't forget these eyes. I can't forget.
All right,
these
well,
eyes.
Control yourself. Look, I said forget it.
I can't forget this.
Forget it! I mean.
Hello? Major Howe? Yes. Yes, he's here. Just a minute.
Hello. Yeah. 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 All right. Look, darling, I gotta go. Try to get a little more sleep, will you?
Why did you and that girl go back to the office tonight? Was it your idea or hers?
I saw Parrish. He said that you'd given him and Miller the night off. I went back to the office to find out what happened.
Well, I'll tell you what happened. MI5 tipped us off that the office was going to be raided tonight. So we had everything set up to make things easy for them. Fake operation orders, no one around, the lot. Bit of work, too. But for you?
Well, thanks a lot for telling me about it now.
Well, it had to be that way.
Why?
No.
Why not?
No, I can't. No. No.
I think she's a German agent.
You must be out of your mind.
That's why I kept you in the dark. I felt certain she was making a play for you. Now I know she was.
Listen, I'm not going
to
stand...
Listen to me. Jan never made contact with any of those underground groups. That means he was captured as soon as the plane put him down.
What are you trying to say?
I think those people who met the plane weren't Dutch at all. They were German.
Yeah, but what about the exchange? Those were the same people that brought Rolanda the plane, too, you know.
That's right.
I don't believe it. I don't think you have enough to go on.
Not much. But that's what I think.
You can't be sure. How can you be sure?
By sending someone over to find out. We can be sure that way.
Strategic German defenses were bombed last night. We shall require detailed information as to the result of that bombing. Now, get in touch with us the moment you make contact.
Yes, Major.
That should be by 1600 hours at the latest on the 4th.
Right.
Any questions?
It is all very clear. This is not so much a question as a worry. I have never been on one of these missions before. Will I be provided with something I could take in the event I'm caught?
Such as?
I've heard talk about cyanide pills. Or is that just talk?
Oh, it's just talk.
We'll hear from him.
See, he gets off all right.
Dutch fabric. From Van Houten's, Amsterdam.
Boots.
Mm. Dutch manufacture. Factory made. Ordinary workman.
Shirt.
Parade collar, a button missing. At least if you won't smile at him, you might have sewn a button on his collar.
We have no Dutch thread.
Well, let's hurry with these details.
No, we can't. Pete's life may depend on these details.
Come on, come on,
come on, Kev.
Whenever you're ready, Pete.
All right.
Another shirt.
Come on, we are with Pete.
Must it always be you?
Major Howard doesn't like to travel.
We'll be back tonight.
Yeah. Hear from you as soon as you land, will you?
Sure.
See you soon, Captain.
Good luck, Pete. Oh, Pete. Look, don't keep us waiting, will you? Call us on the radio as near 4 as you can. Okay.